These photos, positioned prominently in Xi Jinping's office, show just how much he values family. In Xi's view, family is the basic unit of society and the first school that we attend in life. It is this class that has shaped Xi's love for his family and his country, and to become a source of wisdom for governing the nation.
中华民族历来重视家庭，正所谓天下之本在国，国之本在家，家和万事兴啊。
Yuan Huang vividly recalls hearing Xi speak on December 12, 2016 at a conference in Beijing to honor model families. The conference, the first of its kind, celebrated 300 standout families from across the nation. Yo's family was among them.
习总书记对家风、家庭教育很重视，让我们感触很深。夫妻和谐，勤俭持家，尊老爱幼，好家风是支撑整个社会的好风气。另外，我印象最深的是他简述的小时候母亲对他说的。 精忠报国的故事.
She recollected that when he was a child, his mother bought him picture books about Yu Fei, a patriotic military commander of the Southern Song Dynasty, and told him the story of how Yu's mother tattooed four Chinese characters, Jingzhong Baoguo, to serve the country with absolute loyalty on his back, to remind him of his devotion to the nation. She said these four characters were etched on his mind, and they became his life's pursuit.
家庭是人生的第一所学校，家长是孩子的第一任老师，要给孩子讲好人生第一课，帮助扣好人生第一粒扣子。When
she married Peng Liyuan in Xiamen in 1987, they just held an intimate reception in the company of close friends and relatives. Xi's former colleague, Wang Jinshui, visited the newlyweds soon afterwards, and every detail of the couple's simple life is still fresh in his memory. On October 18th, 2015, the CPC Central Committee issued the Guidelines on Integrity and Self-Discipline of the Communist Party of China, which, for the first time, made integrity and being strict with one's family members an important part of the code of conduct for party members in leadership positions in the form of party discipline and rules, listing the establishment of fine family values as a must for the party members. The family is a microcosm of the country, while the country is one great family. She once said that family is the glue that binds the nation and its people together, and she has made it his goal to realize every Chinese family's aspirations for a better life.
国家富强，民族复兴，最终要体现在千千万万个家庭都幸福美满上，体现在亿万人民生活不断改善上。 千家万户都好，国家才能好，民族才能好。